so they're at the best level in the past year.
Well, what about the condo market? What made so much news during the last boom and bust?
Yeah, it was a big bust back in 08 to 010, but right now it is booming yet again. High-rise cranes are everywhere. 18,000 new condo projects are in the works, 35,000 if you include Broward and Palm Beach County. And also, the condo market and its high-rise construction is so abundant, real estate agents are taking condo project bus tours just to take it all in. In a three-hour tour, we went past officially 61 new towers, unofficially 64 new towers. We're on pace, probably by the first half of next year, to match, if not surpass, the total number of units that were built during our last boom and bust. They're hoping this time around there's no bust. Now, lessons learned from the bust last time, this time around, buyers are being required to put 50% down pre-construction, and Miami's still dominated by international, and 50% of the sales, 100% cash.